In 1961, I found myself in London, having finished at university, and looking to start a small business. I started a small antique business, and I'd always wanted a musical box, because when I was a boy, a lot of my friends lived in big houses where the musical box, with the coming of radio and radiograms, the musical box had been relegated to the nursery. But I never had a musical box and I always wanted one. So I got my first musical boxes and I found to my surprise there was no way you could go to get them restored. So we had to set out to restore them. And effectively the world beat a path to our door because there were lots of people who had musical boxes that needed work on. And so we've been doing that for 50 years. But the other thing that happened was people kept bringing strange instruments to us that we'd never heard of before. And our shop got full of these strange and interesting things, and people were coming from all over to have a look at them. And then people started telephoning and saying, can I bring a part in? What would you charge? And I thought, well, that sounded a good idea. So I looked around for somewhere we could move to and set up properly. So in 1987, we moved to North Leach. We moved into what had been the old rural district council offices, consisting of the old Westwoods Grammar School and the wool merchant's house next door. Ideal premises, in fact, with a little bit of work. And we set up the World of Mechanical Music, which has been a very popular tourist attraction ever since. We've got a marvellous collection of instruments, all in superb condition, as we have our workshops here as well. And we have very well-trained guides who take you around and play all these instruments, and it really is a most remarkable experience. You only have to look at our visitor book to see what our visitors think about it, which is far more important than anything I could say. But we still enjoy it. I'm the ripe old age of 79, I'm 80 in December, and somehow I can't do the sensible thing and retire. I just have to keep this on because it's a lot of fun.